Okay, so today we're going to show you a stentless grinder. This is made by Supertech. This is their model STC 20. It's got a 20-inch diameter grinding wheel. And the rest of the specs you can get off of our website. So what you got here is your regulating wheel with a manual dresser. It's hydraulic as far as going across the wheel, manual as far as feeding it down. The same arrangement on the grinding wheel. You've got hand wheel here and a hand wheel here. Either one can be used to move the bottom slide in or out. If you want to move it in or out, you move it with this hand wheel here. If you want to work from the front, then you have to tighten this down. And then you get a much finer feed rate for doing your touch off and doing your setup. So basically, this would be a coarse feed to crank it in. And then at the top, you have your infeed of the regulating wheel. So the two hand wheels on the side here, as well as this, are only moving in the bottom slide, actually moving your work rest blade closer to the grinding wheel. The other wheel, the top slide, will move the regulating wheel closer to the work rest blade. And this is where you do your infeed grinding. You would set all this up to the right size and set it to zero, or you use this this plunge setup here where you just go back and forth and it makes the part you know, a certain size, and you can make adjustments here. On the other end here, we've got a series of levers and shift levers to put it in different speeds. Now this is only for the regulating wheel. Generally they go fast when you dress the wheel and slow when you're grinding with it, or a slower speed. There is a coolant tank outside for the machine, as well as a nice a splash guard that goes over here to protect the operator. So it's currently wired for 220 volts. We've got to pull out the e-stop switch, put the power on there, and you get your lubrication going, or your hydraulics going. Hydraulics would be for these dressers. You move that lever that way, this dresser comes out. All this stuff has been cleaned up and taken apart and serviced. New seals put in on both dressers and both this grinding wheel and regulating wheel, and on both outboard bearings. So there are no leaks. There is a lot of oil going into these spindles right now. You got oil coming in through here and going out through here. Coming in through here and going out through here. Only on this outboard bearing. Same thing is going on in the back. Inside the spindle housings. So now I'm going to start up the regulating wheel and then the grinding wheel. My dressers come all the way out to the one side. I can go back to the other. Well, the grinding wheel is large and powerful motor on there, so it has a star delta start. Starts up at 1 RPM until a certain point, and then the other another relay kicks in, and you go at full amperage. Bring this dresser back. And the dressers have a little lever here so you can lift them off the work, drop it down onto the wheel. I like to keep it up. You have a little inspection window here to look through and look at your diamond. So this machine is all ready to go. This is the Supertech STC20. Thank you very much.